Hi, this is Manoj Bajpai and you are watching me on biscuit.com. Amazing. I mean, everybody since the time trailer has released on social media, everybody has been responding very positively and I'm so happy. I've never thought that such a small film will become so big and each and everybody in this country will start looking forward to the release. It took me 15-20 days to get into the character with the help of an assistant director called Asmit. Asmit was assistant to Hansal Mehta for some time and he's helped me quite a lot to understand a mind of a Marathi poet. No. I mean, they are not against it. And we are saying it time again. This is, Aligarh is the name of the film because, Professor Sirus was in love with Aligarh. He was in love with university. And it is shown in the film. He says it in the film that he loves his university. He loves this city. And he lived in Aligarh for 30 years. Never went back. Never thought of going back to any other city. The debate is good. If a film is creating debate, is a fantastic development, and this is the purpose of any cinema work. And if a film is creating a lot of debate, that means film is doing a lot of service to the nation and service to the cause. At the end of the day, it's cinema. It's a film, and people, if they are getting attracted to the film, getting curious about the film, I must say that it's a great film and they should go to watch this film with their entire family. Now we don't have time left. Okay, now we have sent few teasers for the television and those have been passed, but what has happened that a first promo which got a certificate, because of that we lost quite a lot of time. And we started promoting it ourselves aggressively, because a certificate means you can't show it on television, you can't show it in theaters, you can only show it with the film which is given a certificate, and there are very few films running so we lost out on time, but we are not kind of people who will sit down and cry. We are aggressively promoting the film, trying to cover up the loss, and hopefully people are going to show up in numbers at theater to prove everybody wrong. I don't want it to change anything about Bhikkhu Mathe. I never wanted any film of mine to change anything about Bhikkhu Mathe. Bhikkhu Mathe was a great character which was given to me. It became a cult character. It has given me my career, and many of the people, they think, Satya is one of their favorites. Yeah. So I'm very happy. I mean, that role was done by me. Don't forget that. I mean, Shul was done by me, nobody else. Korn was done by me, or Azueda, or Road, for that matter. And so Ax, so many great films I have done, so many great roles I have done. Not all the roles excite me. Not all the roles makes me feel that I should go and I should accept them. But yes, Aligarh is one character which excited me quite a lot. And very soon you'll be seeing me in Satu Chakke, and then Missing, which is a psychological thriller. And then Duranto, which is a fantastic film, which will be coming by the end of this year. So yes, I mean, there are three more films which will be coming this year. They were in the making since 1.5 years, and they'll be releasing one after another. Oh yes, when I started doing these kind of films, be it Ax or Kaun or Dil Pe Mat Le Yaar, all of these films were ahead of its time, or Pinjar, for which I got my second national award. So now is the time, I was doing it because I always believed in those films. I never wanted to do anything else but to do those kind of films. Now those kind of films are being made in numbers, and they are becoming successful. They are being talked about. So I'm happy that I'm still working. I'm still looking all right to be part of these films. So yes, it's a happy time. And it's very difficult. It's very difficult because I have done 50-60 films, and apart from 10 films, all of them are my favorites. Now, see, Hansal has grown as a person. Hansal has grown as a director. He's become such a brave person, such a brave director, and a director with lots of clarity, you know. So it's great to know that my friend has become such a fantastic and a fine director today. Rajkummar is a very generous man, very generous actor, and he's kind, he's giving, and he has loads of clarity about himself as an actor and as a person. And he wants to do very few films, films which are really, really meaningful and great in its quality. So he's going to go a long way. Hi, this is Manoj Bajpai, and you are watching me on biscuit.com.